Not doing a full episode of Travels with Bill today. We're simply looking at how the Midway setup was going at the Northwest Roundup. This is on Wednesday, July 27th in the morning. So you see the crews out there putting together all the rides and lots of them on the go. A full episode will come later about the Northwest Roundup and Exhibition, including some of these details about how setup went at the Midway. I know a lot of people have always wanted to see how do you put the rides together. So that's what we're going to show you today. Of course, it wouldn't be any fun to watch rides being put together without the Northwest Roundup song. So we'll do that too, and then we'll just let you keep watching. I know we've got about 15 minutes or so here, so you can actually see the rides as some of them go together. They're working on the big carousel, the Tilt-A-Whirls down there being worked on, and a bunch of other stuff too. So enjoy the view. Look forward to that full episode later on.
You can hear a fiddler play a reel, see cowboys at their best. This rodeo